Ojiako, the founder of ZEBRALTER Medical, a nonprofit organization dedicated to connecting Black scientists with communities of color, because we believe visibility is key. We are honored to partner with the Black Alumni Network of University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign. BAN is an organization that is dedicated to fostering a sense of community amongst minority groups in the college. And part of what they do is an award program given to students that have excelled academically and in the community. That is the heart of ZEBRALTER Medical. And this year we are honored to present the BAN ZEBRALTER Medical Scholarship Award to two deserving students. Here are our 2021 BAN ZEBRALTER Medical Award recipients. Cal Semper, poised to graduate in 3 years due to a rigorous academic program at Morgan Park Academy in Chicago. He has continued a strong work ethic in college. And Miss Samaria Harris, with an avid interest in volleyball and basketball that has her focusing on a career in sports medicine. Let's listen to our award recipient.
Hello, my name is Kyle Semper, and I'm a student at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. I am honored to be the recipient of the 2021 Black Alumni Network and ZEBRALTER Medical Foundation Scholarship Award. ZEBRALTER Medical is a nonprofit organization that is dedicated to building community by increasing science as a career choice in our communities. They do this by connecting scientists, Black doctors in particular, to communities of color, because they believe that what you see, you can become, and that representation is key. I appreciate this scholarship because it is a reminder that there are people out there who are willing to support me in my endeavors and provide me with help when I need it while trying to achieve my goals. I intend to pay this forward by instilling a sense of agency and power within any future clients that I have, by reminding them that they matter and helping them recognize the ability that they have within themselves. My degree in psychology is important to me because I recognize that there is a stigma around mental health in the Black community, and I believe that being a Black man, I will be able to help ease some of the discomfort by helping them realize that there is somebody out there who is willing to help them and recognizes some of the same issues that they have gone through themselves. For younger people who are interested in this career or unsure if they can make it, I encourage you to do your research, because you can make a difference and you are needed and will be valued because of the impact that you make in our community.
Hi, I'm Samaria Harris, and I am honored to receive the BAN ZEBRALTER Medical Award. ZEBRALTER is a nonprofit organization that seeks light onto students to help connect them with Black doctors and their community. The BAN ZEBRALTER Medical Award will definitely help me establish myself in the medical field by further pursuing my major in kinesiology, and I either seek that in the route of athletic training or sports psychology. And also, the award will help me establish myself in a predominantly white institution and make sure that Black students know that they are represented and that they have the opportunity to seek those medical goals and aspirations and have the role models they see in the field and know that they are welcomed and that they can further pursue their goals as well.